Akbar and Birbal.
I think it's a very good opportunity to tease him.
Birbal, can you please pass me the water?
Birbal, you're a glutton. Look, how many dates have you eaten?
Your Majesty, I have eaten only the dates, but you have eaten the seeds also.
Your Majesty, the basket is ready.
Show me. How does the trick work? Excellent. I'm impressed. Birbal, can you please get me an apple from the basket?
Of course, Your Majesty.
How did you like it, Birbal?
It was a clever trick, Your Majesty. A very well-made trick.
Instead of attending the court, why are you wasting your time in making these useless things?
The emperor has outwitted me, and now it's my turn to play a trick on him. These things will be of great help to scare a mighty king like him.
You and your unending tricks with the emperor. You better start attending the court.
I will, after my 1 month's leave is over. What's the news, Ibrahim?
Nothing of importance, but the jealous courtiers are enjoying your absence from the court and are very excited to accompany the emperor on the hunt tomorrow.
Wonderful. That's just wonderful.
There it is.
Please do not go any further, Your Majesty. It is not safe.
Now, I have to get this deer. No matter how.
Night has fallen, but the Emperor has not come back.
I hope he is safe.
Don't worry, he has guards with him for protection. Guards? Where is the Emperor?
He's gone deep into the forest chasing the deer.
We kept following him, but lost his track because of darkness.
You fools! You should not have left the Emperor alone.
Guards? Guards? Guards?
Who is this? Who is this?
You tell me first. Who are you?
Don't you know I'm Emperor Jalaluddin Muhammad Akbar, who rules this kingdom?
You may be the ruler of the kingdom. I rule here. I am the demon of this forest. What are you doing in my kingdom?
I just came to hunt.
Shame on you. You harass and kill innocent animals here. And there, you intimidate and tyrannize the natives of your kingdom.
Well, that's unfair of you to say that.
Don't raise your voice. You do not know what you have in store for you. You have killed so many animals of my kingdom. And now, I am going to kill you in return.
Kill me? No. No, please don't kill me. Please, please forgive me. I will not repeat my mistakes in future.
All right. I will spare your life this time, but on one condition.
What's that?
Leave this forest running the same way as that helpless deer was running to save his life. Hurry up!
Long live the Emperor!
Birbal, the apple trick scared you so much that you were hiding in the house for a month!
You are right, Your Majesty. But I did not run like a deer.
Birbal?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Birbal, you are incorrigible.